Tired of an unreliable doorbell system getting you down? Waiting hours for a loved one to answer? Those doorbells you always miss time and time again? Trouble stops here. Introducing the Ding Dong Dinger. Never miss a beat, ever again.
Yeah, I want to order the one that goes like this. Do you have any of those?
You got any Baba Ganoush?
What are you doing?
Baba Ganoush!
Oh, I see. Prank calls is the name of the game. I gotcha. Hi, are you enjoying this fine Friday? That's funny, because it's Saturday! Easy.
What?
Okay, let's see here. My turn. Your refrigerator is running, so go catch it!
I wonder who it's gonna be.
So your name, human?
Clarence?
Greetings, Earthling. You have made contact with Cytopian 7. This is Galagnard speaking.
Huh?
It's an alien.
Are you interested in renting our teleportation pod?
Wait a second. Clarence, who is that?
Are you a good alien or a humans must die type of alien?
Humans must die!
Ah!
Just kidding. I'm not really an alien. I'm Bella.
Oh, you guys, it's Bella.
Huh?
I'm Clarence.
What were you calling for?
Are
you making prank calls? I love those!
Oh, good. Me too.
You sound like a pretty cool guy.
Oh, I like the way you sound too.
This one time I was prank calling and I got this really mean lady and I said, "Hello, this is a prank and you owe me all your money!"
That's pretty funny. Yeah, I like turtles too.
Yeah, I asked my mom for a turtle for my birthday, but I don't know. Do you like the movie The Ums?
Are you even kidding me? I love The Ums. Have you seen the sequel?
Hold on a sec, Bella.
Bye, Sumo. Bye, Jeff.
Okay, I'm about to start the movie. Are you ready? It's starting. It's starting.
Ooh, wait.
I love this part. Live inside your bed. Live inside your socks. They're super, super fun.
Hey, you're pretty good.
I love the They're so smart.
Oh, yeah. You'd love Sumo. He's so funny. Oh, and also Chad, too, actually. You'd love Chad.
I'm hungry.
I bet if I collect all the they'll unleash some crazy power or something.
I mean, probably that many people working together would be really powerful, even if they weren't ums.
There's so many people out there. I wish I could be friends with all of them. I don't know. I'm kind of shy, really.
What? You're not shy.
I am.
Hey, bud, it's time to brush your teeth and get ready for bed. I think it might be time to say goodnight to your little friend, too, right?
I didn't realize it was already nighttime. I guess I should probably go.
That's okay. I had fun talking. I guess I'll talk to you...
tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Hey, Clarence, I wrote a song today. You want to hear it?
Oh, sure, yeah. Click, click, click. Boop, 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 doop. A-do-do-do. Doobity poke, poke, get a poke. I got dragon wings, and my armpits smell like, chocolate.
Wow, you look so cool.
Yeah, but what about you?
Well, I really like dogs, and I like wearing sweaters.
It's all there. I'll send you this picture.
Okay.
You know what? These actually taste pretty good.
Clarence, don't eat them.
What? Why not? They're good.
So cute.
Hey, Mary, come on now. Get a little duty's privacy.
Oh, now they're talking about you.
What are they saying?
Okay, listen to this one.
Is that a helicopter?
Wrong again. It was my garage.
Okay, listen to this.
Blender or something?
Ooh, close one. It's Chad.
Darn.
Tickle, tickle. How about this?
Is it a computer?
No, it's me tap dancing. You know, you're really fun to talk to, Bella.
You're really fun too, Clarence.
Yeah, I'm pretty fun. Oh, Jeremy.
What?
Come over for dinner tomorrow.
I'm so glad you were able to join us for dinner here. It's wonderful to finally meet the famous Bella. Right, Chad? Clarence has told us so much about you already. Your mom said you take piano lessons, is that right?
Yes, I take piano
lessons. Sorry, Bella. I can't hear you. What?
Take piano lessons once a week.
What's that, honey? Aunt. You're breaking up.
Mom, don't be rude.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, it's kind of bright out.
Hey, man, we're gonna do that thing behind the England lady's house. You in?
The England lady?
Clarence! Wow. Bella's on the phone!
Oops, hold on, guys. I'm supposed to talk to Bella right now.
Fine, tell Blah Blah we say hi.
You know where to find us.
I'm thinking of inviting my cousin Bill. But he broke his leg skiing, so I don't think he can come. Then there's my Aunt Pam, and then there's Samantha that always wants to.
I wonder what Jeff and Sumo are up to.
Clarence? Clarence!
Huh? What?
Never mind. You sound like you're kind of busy.
Wait, what?
It's fine. I'll talk to you later.
You sound like you're busy? What does that even mean? I mean, I'm on the phone with her.
Oh, my moms do that all the time. They call it being passive-aggressive.
Well, sorry I left you guys hanging just for a phone.
Ah, whatever. Who cares? You guys ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3, go!
Woohoo! Yeah!
Large brand, yeah! Woo! Large command!
Aw, oh, drat. Second place. Clarence, did you forget to grease your board?
Weren't you gonna use that rainbow frosting or something?
Oh, I forgot Bella's birthday! Pick up.
Hello, you reach Galaxy Zerna. Orbit 12.
Hello?
I mean, you reach the Carter resident. We're not here
right
now,
so leave a message.
Inbox full.
No!
Oh, boy. Aw, Clarence, what's wrong? Girl trouble?
She won't pick up.
You know, she's probably just busy. Eating cake, opening presents.
I think I'm gonna go outside for a while.
Oh, don't feel bad, buddy. I forget your mom's birthday all the time.
Chad, shut your mouth.
Message number one.
Bella, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean anything by it, and I didn't forget about you, so...
Message number five.
Bella, please don't be mad at me.
Message number 13.
Bella, it isn't someone.
Hello? Oh, hi! Oh, no, he didn't. Well, yeah, I guess he does look a little down. Hey, little guy. I just got off the phone with Bella's mom.
Oh, is she mad that I left all the messages?
Well, you did leave quite a few, but she did notice how upset you were, so we were thinking about setting up a play date for you two. How does that sound, Clarence? Wouldn't it be great to finally meet Bella?
In real life?
Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks, Mom. You're welcome, Clarence. I love you so much, I'm gonna take out the trash and do the dishes. Oh, Clarence, you don't have to do that, but all right. Sweetie, you all right back there?
I think my hand is getting really sweaty. Feel.
Hey, Clarence, no, I'm driving. You're just nervous, sweetie. It's completely normal.
Yeah, but she doesn't like my present. I also told her I have dragon wings, but I don't really.
It'll be fine.
Yeah, but what if some food I ate earlier falls out of my mouth? Or what if...
Oh, hey, look, there they are.
Hi.
Hey, Megan!
Hey, Mary!
Aw, is that little Bella?
I hope the drive wasn't terrible.
Oh my gosh, it was no trouble at all.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
You kids have fun!
Oh, see you later, sweetie.
Those are some cool shoes.
Thank you.
I hope you had a good birthday. Here, I got you a late birthday present. Aren't you gonna open it?
Thank you. Huh? What? Huh?
Ring, 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 ring.
Psst. Bella, pick up that phone.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Bella. It's Clarence. Do you like your present?
Oh, yeah. It's an M.
Mm-hmm. Sorry his arm got kind of eaten by Dennis, and he smells funny.
Smells like vinegar.
Yeah. Hey, isn't it cool that we can smell stuff that we show each other now? And I can, like, see you?
Yeah. Click.
click. Remember that one episode where number 29 almost eats his own son?
That episode was so funny.
Yeah, it is.
Mo, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Boom! Typical Clarence.
Watch more episodes on your TV. Search for Cartoon Network with your remote control.